The high school softball season is officially underway in Southwest Florida. Bishop Verot was supposed to have played two home games by now.
But as NBC2's Jaron May reports, the Vikings currently don't even have a home.
Welcome to the Sam Fleischman Regional Sports Complex, the home of Bishop Verot softball. Take a look at this with me. You see this? Not good. Just an injury waiting to happen. This is the home field for the Vikings. It was damaged so much in Hurricane Ian that 6 months after the storm and 2 weeks into the season, it's been deemed unplayable.
Make sure we're careful on the warning track.
In a short amount of time, there was a lot of work that needed to be done.
That work wasn't complete. Bishop Verot was supposed to have its home opener last Wednesday, but after the umpires walked around the field prior to first pitch, they decided to postpone the game for safety reasons.
Having to go back and tell your girls that was not easy.
What made it even harder, that game was against Fort Myers. The Vikings and Greenies rivalry dates back a while, and this year, they're two of the top teams in Southwest Florida.
It was really frustrating. A lot of us were really upset about it because, you know, that's a huge home opener. It's always been a big rivalry.
Not only was that game impacted, but Verot also had to switch their contest with Charlotte this past Tuesday to Punta Gorda.
Definitely just been like an obstacle for everyone, honestly. Like, I know my parents like to be there for every game.
The field conditions making that much more difficult. The grass and dirt aren't level, there are fences broken, and still plenty of debris all over the complex.
With it being the city field, there's not a whole lot that we could do. It's kind of out of our hands.
The Vikings' parents have even offered to come help fix the field, but it's city property. So what's the timeline?
We were told, or we're under the impression, that the field is going to be ready to go this Wednesday, as in yesterday, but as you can kind of look around and see, it's still, you know, we still have a lot of things that need to get done here.
Bishop Verot's next scheduled home game is Wednesday the 15th. Reporting in Fort Myers, Jaron May, NBC2.